Well, you were talking about the Hyde Amendment. The Democrats have been pushing to do away with the Hyde Amendment, and that restricts federal taxpayer money from going toward elective abortions. I don't want my tax dollars to go to somebody's abortions. I think it would be a lot cheaper for birth control for those folks. Why, after the fact, that we're going to be on the hook to pay for people's abortions? Some people have been using it for birth control, and no birth control prior to it, obviously.
Yeah. Well, the reason that that's a big issue with them now after 45 years is the fact that Biden, for 40 years, was one of the reasons we had the Hyde Amendment. He always supported the Hyde Amendment. But now, because of Sanders almost beating him in the Democratic primary, he's gone the full wave of having taxpayers pay for abortions, doing away with the Hyde Amendment. Mm-hmm. And, of course, Joni defends the sanctity of life, and she's for the Hyde Amendment.
Yeah, and so do you, frankly. So
Yes, absolutely.
And that only makes sense. I think most of us with a conscience would look to support the Hyde Amendment. And besides, you know, we see our tax money wasted in so many different ways, and I don't think that we need to be on the hook for somebody's irresponsibility. And that's the bottom line.